Get a £5 free bet every week with Offer Club from William Hill. Simply stake a total of £20 or more across the week on pre-match football accumulators with four or more selections, and you'll get a £5 free bet on the Friday. Join William Hill Offer Club on mobile or online now.
Sonny Donnelly, IFL TV in association with Matkins Gym Marbella. I'm at Simsy's Gym today in Brentwood, and with me I've got amateur boxer Jonathan Kumateo. Jonathan, how you doing?
I'm alright, I just finished training. In fact, I just came back from a weekend of training at the Velocity Training Club in Birmingham, so
what was that
I'm
like?
Just tired. It was hard work, it's different because in amateur boxing we don't really do a lot of strength and conditioning. Why interrupting interviews, G? Come on, man. That's unprofessional. What was I going to say? So, it was hard. It's different because in amateur boxing, we don't really do a lot of strength and conditioning. We just do, you know, go for 2-3 mile runs and then, you know, go training on club nights. Could be Monday, Wednesday, Friday, etc.
Obviously, so, we don't get a lot of amateur boxers on here, but different from the rest, I believe, as you believe as well. But friends with Anthony Joshua, obviously, you can tell by the hat, and training in Simsy's Gym with some of the best professional boxers Britain has to offer. What's that like for you?
It's a fantastic opportunity because not a lot of people get this chance, you know, to come and train at the Tony Sims Gym and have people like Rob McCracken take your corner when you're sparring and take you on the bag, etc., etc. So I wouldn't say I'm lucky, but I'm blessed to be in this position.
Finchley Boxing Club is where you box. How did it come back to your friends with Andy Joshua? Has it gone back for a...
It goes back down to Finchley. In fact, I met him just a few months before he went off to the Olympics. I was training during the half term at the time, and then he walked into the gym and I remember him playing a song that I used to listen to, and then I was just thinking like, oh, who's this guy? And when he walked in the gym, I was like, oh, I recognised him, but I didn't know who he was at the time. Then we just got talking from there, really.
And the friendship blossomed.
No homo. But yeah, that's it really.
There's a bit of a situation at the moment with the amateur boxing. There's obviously a bit of a split. How have you dealt with that?
Well, with me, I'm going to stay with my coaches and my team. And that is, so my coach at the moment is Sean Murphy and Gary Foley and all the coaches down at Finchley. I believe the best thing to do is to stay with the people who, you know, taught me how to box. And I believe Sean and Tracy Murphy are making the best decisions for our boxers. So that's the situation. But, you know, anybody that's left Finchley or anybody that's leaving other clubs, it's up to them, because at the end of the day, boxing is an individual sport and it's about doing what's best for yourself. So for me, I believe what's best for me was to stay with Finchley.
And that's what you've done, and that is true, it's an individual sport, and you're doing pretty well for yourself as it goes. But I'll look forward to the future, obviously, because I know that you are looking to turn over but in a few seasons' time, so it's an exciting journey that everyone will be on. But until then, professional-wise, you'll be with Anthony Joshua on his journey, which is going amazing. Do you think you could end up in his position one day?
Yeah, I want to, you know. I follow him everywhere, you know, we go to video shoots, we go to photo shoots, we train together, you know, he pushes me, you know. And when I'm doing something wrong, he gets on to me. He does a lot for me, you know, he's like a big brother, you know. But so let's say I'm not doing something right, or he sees my Snapchat and I'm going out or doing this or doing that. You know, him and KD, they get on to me all the time, and, you know, they keep me focused.
That's good. That's what you need. That's what you need. Well, like I said, at the moment you're doing it all right. So best of luck for the future and best of luck with your amateur career at the moment. Everyone will keep an eye on you now after this, I'm sure. But until then, Jonathan, thank you for coming to IFL TV, and best of luck.
Yeah, you, thank you. Come one on. Moment though. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, all of that at JBiz Official. So JBiz Official.
JBiz Official. Everyone get on that. Follow the journey. Top man. Right, cheers.